Central Avenue in Waveland on Tuesday afternoon, I spot this CSX locomotive attached to a cut of cars that's been sitting there since the prior week. Watching the signals as I was driving, I saw a medium approach on the other track, and so I turned around, and there it was, just as I got back to the head of the first train.